I've been in Africa searching for ways by myself quite a lot, and sometimes I found myself teaching the local communities how to surf, and it's amazing how everybody gets hooked. I feel sorry because there's no way they're gonna get a surfboard. That's when Eva and me started with the idea of sending surfboards to these people. We started the campaign on social media, people to donate and collect surfboards, and we send the surfboards there. And they have the waves. So we just need to give them the key. First wave is never forgotten. No matter what race, culture, religion you are, you go out there and you just connect. And surfing, it's about that, about having fun.